For our final ensemble, this is our advanced orchestra. This is prior knowledge of 2 years, at least 2 years. This is mostly 8th graders, but actually this has every single grade level in here. We do have a 6th grader, and we do have quite a few talented 7th graders in here as well. This is the ensemble that I use to either they perform with the high school. They already had a joint performance called Rising Stars at Gulf Coast High School. Later them, along with Intermediate Orchestra, their next big concert will be a music performance assessment called MPA, where they play for state judges. Many of these people will actually be performing a solo this Saturday at Solo Ensemble for a state judge one-on-one, which should be really cool. It's something they decided to do on their own, and many of them are going to be members of the Naples 200, which also takes place this Saturday. I have the dates in the back of the pamphlet. All right. We have 3 pieces for you this evening. Our first piece is called, you might notice it's called Santa Plays the Viola. This is actually going to be a section feature, and we got our Santas here. Yep. So this is going to feature the viola section, which is often a, it's often a forgot about instrument sometimes. Sometimes they think the viola is a violin, or they just think it's a very large violin, but the viola is completely its own animal. So they're going to show you a little bit of the different type of timbre or sound that the viola makes in a whole Christmas mashup medley of Santa Plays the Viola. You'll hear lots of familiar tunes. Our second piece is going to be, it's called We Wish You a Klezmer Christmas. Now, this one I want to talk about before. So I want everyone to know about this one. Alright. So this one, the composer is Lauren Bronowski. She grew up in a different type of family where her mom celebrated Christmas, but her dad celebrated Hanukkah. And so she was always kind of having to either go back and forth or pick and choose which holiday that they would celebrate that year, because they would just get too many presents, I guess, I'm not sure. But she wanted to create a piece, and this is actually gonna be a mashup of Christmas tunes, but with a sort of Middle Eastern, almost Israeli Hanukkah vibe to it. So it's going to be very modal. You'll hear different type of strange sounds that she does to our beloved Christmas carols to kind of fuse both holidays, Christmas and Hanukkah together. So it's a very clever arrangement. And you'll hear sort of a gypsy air played by our concertmaster, Isaac. So he'll have a big solo, and we'll applaud after, and that'll be fine. And then our very last piece that we're going to play is called the African Bell Carol, and we actually have percussionists, which are featured in our program. We have percussionists back here from the OMS band department. They volunteered their time, and they've just done a tremendous job. So, with a big round of applause, let's welcome our advanced orchestra. All right, we want to thank everyone for coming out. Let's give a huge round of applause for all the students. And we all have these kids. There's so much talent at Oakridge among the orchestra program, a choir, band, all collected. Thank you all for coming out tonight. I wish you a happy new year and a happy winter break. Thank you.